25 gigawatts. I suppose I'm reminded of the statement, how do you eat an elephant? One bite at a time. 25 gigawatts sounds like a big number. But to be honest, I remember the first year when we set up in 2010. I remember doing a conference in early 2011. And I stood up in front of 300 people in Birmingham or somewhere, and I made the announcement that Lightsource was going to do 300 megawatts. And I promise you there wasn't an individual in the room that wasn't rolling about the floor laughing. Because at that point, 300 megawatts seemed like a huge number. And 25 gigawatts might sound like a huge number, but I'm sorry, with what we've done and the track record that we've got and the trajectory and the size of the pipeline that we've got, I can say, not flippantly, but with true belief, that we'll simply do it by doing more of the same. Yes, we need to continue to be efficient. Yes, we need to make sure that we bring on new individuals and support them appropriately to make sure that they can deliver to the same quality that we've done in the past. Yes, we need to open new markets. But this is the replication of what we've done before rather than necessarily coming up with something new. We've done greenfield in the past. We've done, you know, some mid or indeed in some cases late stage acquisitions. We've bought companies, we've brought their pipeline in. So it's more of the same, it's more of that. Different countries will have different solutions depending on the circumstances. But the one overriding point is the quality of what we do, the way that we do it, the people that actually are there and the levels that they deliver to will remain the same. We're just going to be doing more, and it's hugely exciting.